Hello and welcome. It is Friday, and that means it's time for some more Darkest Dungeon and Flow and Tranquility. No, so last time we finally got our infestation level up to high, which enabled us to get a bunch of invitations to the courtyard in one mission. We took one, but we just weren't able to finish it in one, as is not too uncommon for those courtyard missions. But I think we might be close to the end of it, so can we put together a proper party that might barely be able to take on this situation? Well, we've got a bunch of cash, so let's just real quick. And those are attacks he's not using, so I'm not super invested in bringing them all the way up, but good enough. Yeah, the ideal. Wow, look at him. He's got nothing. Really? I guess we'll bump that all the way up. Should probably have that up. And anybody else? Now we're getting down to the level 5ers. I mean, the thing is that this mission is definitely an epic level mission. And we want to throw people at it who can't enter the Darkest Dungeon. We don't have many of them. I mean, we don't have many of them. And so we might want to actually... These are both medium length. We could do a really short, like, warm-up mission with some 5s, get them up to 6. The ruins, not the warrens. And we can get some 5s up. Maybe have a 6 along just to kind of lead the party. Not him. Yeah, this should be doable. So yeah, what we'll do is we'll run this, and that'll give Bertrand time to de-stress and these guys to get out of the treatment facility, and we'll get a little extra goodies. There we go. Should I take a couple extra torches? Nah, we're fine. Let's go. We'll get 2 more people up to level 6. That'll be good for us.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren.
Okay, you're up first.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Oh, we've got a gatekeeper here. Gotta try to kill the gatekeeper in one turn. Come on. Good one. Of course.
precision and power. Decimated.
That'll be an invitation, in case we need another one. I wasn't planning on hunting bugs, bloodsuckers in this run, but in this particular fight, but I mean, almost.
Destroyed. Unnerved, unbalanced. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay. We can toss all these because we don't need them anymore. We 100%ed the village. Walk right by the books.
Ambushed
wow,
by foul invention.
Jeez. We don't have a whole lot of extra food. We'll just have to deal with it. Yeah, that's why I'm not going through food, just because we need to heal. We have a healer.
Masterfully executed.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get as much of that in there as possible.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
They do a lot of damage. Little critical healing isn't such a bad idea.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
That finishes her for sure. We can light things up a bit.
Inspiration and improvement. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Okay, some contents. The gold we care about. Everything else we don't. All here we go. Mosquitoes. They're gonna crimson curse us. It's their thing. They really did stress her out. And they continue to do so, of course. No.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Someone has to dodge something eventually.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
There we go. That's what we want to see. Yeah, whatever. Don't pass. As long as you don't pass. Not like bladed or anything. We can fix that though. There we go.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Cleanse the maiden.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Smashy, smashy. Good timing on that torch. She's just
stressing out. Abatement. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Last torch.
Curious is the trap maker's art.
Very nice.
His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
There we go. Oh, we got a scout, actually. And sure, why not? There's two curios, and we don't have to fight another fight. So this should work. We already have enough invitations, I'm not gonna worry about that. Here's a bag with some cash in it, maybe? The sack is empty. Alright, get us out of here.
The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar.
There we go.
Surplus. A rare and wonderful thing.
Oh. Cool, I guess. Alright, well. Who's in the team? We can get rid of imposter syndrome. We don't want that. Get rid of God-fearing on the towel here. Something like that. Nobody's, what do you call it? Nobody's diseased. We do want to toss Montfort over here into a place to get stress treatment. And, pop these guys out. Okay. Something like this? The unlikely tetret? Oh, how is everybody doing? No one's wasting or craving. We're good. Okay. Now, I think we're close to the end of this one. I don't know for sure. So we're gonna give it a shot. At last. Now, I've never fought this boss before, so we're probably gonna get our heads handed to us the first time in. But we'll see. The count wasn't that bad. Or, my count wasn't that bad. So, last time we were in here, last episode, we unlocked this door. And the boss might be right behind this, for all I know. She's not. Of course she's not. But I guess this is like the first chunk of the mission. Fair enough. Let's see. Smashy, smashy! Wait, I don't need any of this. Goodbye. Cravings all of a sudden. They'll be better off in a little less. Yeah, you'll be fine. Alright, our first battle. We get a surprise, and it can be both. Calm down, dude. Extra damage, extra speed. Fine.
faint hope blossoms. Annihilated.
Oh, calm down, everybody. The craving's supposed to go away when you stop here. What is that? Is that... of course she whiffs it. Twice in a row, jeez. Lead. A little bit of hit points for her. Chance of hitting 87? No, we're gonna 100% chance to heal. A larger heal overall. Yeah, calm down, dude.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ooh, Tyrant's Tasty Cup. Makes stress skills more effective, I guess. But also stresses you out. We're not gonna waste our second shovel on there. We might need it. Very rarely, but occasionally you do need a shovel here. That's where you need torches, too. Clearly we're going to need to find another key or something. Wow. Really? Oh, it's going even further. Jeez, look at that. Yeah, this is going to be another big, long run, I guess, huh?
Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Another one. I mean, I'll take it.
A fortune.
Shard of glass.
Waiting to be spent.
Plus 35% bleed skill chance, minus 20% bleed resist. Plus 10% death blow resistant for certain circumstances. I don't care about the deeds. I mean, it looks like we may end up using more of those invitations than I thought. I was hoping we were just going to go through that locked door, and that would be it, but apparently not. Let's fight again. That's a start.
Destroy them all. Obliterated.
De-stressing with it, but she's not de-stressing at all. It's a little irritating.
formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Okay, what's a drum? Grab the gold. I mean, I don't think we need these. I want the special stuff, but I don't care that much about the non-special stuff. Okay, we'll do it this way. I hate to throw away food, but we'll go. There we go. Reduce some stress.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
We don't care about any of that. They drop lots of little ways for us to reduce our stress here. Yeah, that's what I thought. What's the cheapest thing that we have? That? Yeah. There's so much walking and so many empty rooms, it's ridiculous. Yeah, see. Kinda had a hunch we were gonna be getting more food requirements. Here comes some more.
Eradicated.
That's a good hit. I hate those mosquitoes.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Not bad.
Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread.
Of course. 20, man, that's the worst.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh man, look at how much ground we're covering. No, I won't waste my last shovel on it. I guess we could use holy water here for her. Buzzing. Alright. They are really forcing us through, like, this gigantic friggin' tunnel. We don't have an extra. This is our last torch. We don't waste it on. What do you call it? Stress recovery when we don't need it.
Watch your step.
We just don't need it enough. We'll leave it. We may have to be through here again. Because if we come up to a dead end, then we'll have to be through here again. Are you really craving again? Okay, we got two chevaliers. That's bad news.
Decimated.
That is good news. Interesting move there. This is going to be bad. One hit and a stun. That's bad news. We have to waste him. Oh my god. Guarded the wrong one. That's nice for us. We need to spend some little energy on that. There we go. They just do so much damage that you have to focus on taking them out no matter what. Okay, he can de-stress himself. Just like that. Stun him? We can.
Driven into the mud.
Ooh, oh boy. Even more. And we didn't actually scout this time, so we have no idea what we're in for. We're already back in formation. We don't have any. Thanks, game. That's great.
Thank you.
less destructive team.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Jeez. Works for me.
Momentum. Push on to the task's end.
And we continue. Get some de-stress that way.
blow.
Four per round, five rounds. We'll have to fix that for sure.
Quakes.
Works for me. I love it. If we can debuff the Chevalier, he can do as much. Yeah, that's what we want to do, for sure. Damage. Of course it does. Can we dazzle him? Yes, we can.
A singular strike!
That's beautiful. Thank you, game. RNG finally got something good for me. Split the damage. Really? You've been going through blood like crazy. Maybe because you stay craving a lot longer than you stay bloodlusted?
Frailty finally claim their due. momentary abatement.
Well, that's nice dodge. Calm down, dude.
Precision and power. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
It's getting a little ridiculous. Can't do anything with. Another long hallway.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Clarified in a single strike.
Wow. Oh, it's such a waste. Oh, well. As long as we get some revenge.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. wounds of war can be healed.
Wasted her turn.
But never hidden.
Dang it.
Victories mount, so too will resistance. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
It just ends. So we have to head all the way back anyway. Alright. That's not the right thing. Regroup in the hamlet.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Two afflictions. I'm surprised Mowbray didn't get pushed over the edge.
I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way.
Sheesh. All right, well. Where does that put us? Those is too bad. Probably get rid of Dagnomania just for heck of it. Huh? we go. This should work. Take on this veteran level quest, and then we'll make another run on the Countess. It's a short mission.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
They were right there for us. Get some bleed going on these guys. Less damage than I expected.
Precision and power. Blood quickens. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay, we can get a damage buff this way.
It's
very reminiscent of John Carpenter's The Thing, the dog
creature. The greater the glory. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Wonderful. Stun.
Another one falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies.
We're hungry today. Another empty room. We're almost done.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Easy fight. We'll use a dog treat because why not? 80% damage, wow. Stun him.
The light, the promise of safety.
Because he's that cutthroat's the big damage dealer. Blanket fire's not a big deal if you have a vestal. Because you can just heal everybody. Point blank shot misses more often than it hits. He's toast.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Now, of course, we're going to... Oh, it's all garbage. Oh, we got a gatekeeper. All right. We'll take him down if we can. Give it a shot.
Impressive.
Oh, there we go. Crimson Curse.
Decimated.
That gets us the invitation.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden. A decisive pummeling. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. The match is struck. a blazing star is born. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Wow, three blood in one fight. We don't need an additional... Oh, you went wasting. Okay, well, we'll give you one. Not treasure, just a curio.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all.
Perfect.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Yeah, this isn't treasure, so we don't care. Let's get out of here.
The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
Spasm of the entrails.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
Oh, clumsy. We're gonna get rid of clumsy for sure. I mean, we have to. That's killer for a dodge-heavy character like that. So we need to... Anybody with the Crimson Curse can get something fixed. And we're not going to be able to fix that disease. I jumped the gun a little bit. That's alright. Imposter syndrome is really bad. What is aesthetic? Oh, we have reconstruction. That's not so important. Alright, does anyone else have the Crimson Curse? You too. We should... Well, unless you have something really bad. Or you. Oh, goodness! Antsy is a really bad one, because you just gain massive stress whenever you're left alone in the town. And, like, this game is not set up so that characters can embark on multiple journeys in a row, generally. Well, this is a little unfortunate. Two of our people are in the... But you know what? Forget it. It's gonna be fine. Because we just have to walk back. So we're gonna just make our way back, is the plan. I think we can make our way back to that central part, and then we'll bump out. Since this is going to be a fairly short one where we're going over existing, already covered ground, I'm not going to worry too much about having a lot of equipment. Because all we have to do is walk all the way back to that center part. We'll see how we're feeling when we get there. We might try to do a room or two. Okay. Look at how far we went off of, into friggin' nowhere land. Okay, fine. Hit it with a shovel. All of this is garbage, but we'll take it anyway. Another shovel? Alright, do it. Why not?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Useless garbage. All useless garbage. Oh, he went wasting too. Okay, we can de-stress you. Because we're not going to be back this way. It's just not going to happen. Treasure of this.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. I guess they get extra experience for being under level. We're not gonna fight a boss with them, no way. They're not even spawning traps. There's one, finally. Okay. There remains nothing worthy of your time. It's ridiculous. Here's another one. Is he gonna freak out at it? No, let him have it. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, we want the shovel. And there's a... He is our best chance for... He's bad at it. Ambushed by foul invention. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Momentary abatement. The ground quakes.
Me.
Falls. A faint hope blossoms.
Lioness Warping. Goodbye those, give me those. Goodbye those, give me those. I can't believe we just walk all this way back. It's some random treasure. I guess if you just break them open, they have treasure instead of stress reduction. And that treasure vanishes if you... How are you wasting again?
Oh,
finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
It is the longest wild goose chase. Oh, hello. Enjoy that show. Oh, it's just garbage. Toss it. Said this prevents our people from getting overwhelmed on the way back by, like, respawn fights. You're wasting again? Everybody's cycling so fast now. It's weird. I guess it's because we're just walking and walking and walking, and that rolls the dice for that most effectively. Still, it's a little ridiculous. Even a message.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Him out.
slowly, gently.
And that gets rid of the guard.
This is how a life is taken. Executed. Well struck. Destroyed.
Of course.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Devastating blow. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Sure. For a key or something to narrow things down. And there's still more to explore. But I think we're gonna call it here. We have some supplies left. Let's push on a little further. Did it? It gave me a map? Huh. never seen anything like that before. Weird.
Decisive pummeling.
One damage and you failed me. Now he's thirsting. And you dodged again! Now he has 10 hit points. Thank you.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
That escalated quickly. Let's get him away from Death's Door. No, don't. What are you doing? Except for these critical hits. Now, we made some decent progress in the Countess's area, but this party is not... I've got some... Yeah, I'm even at a level 4 person in here, and this is not going amazingly well. I wish I would stop doing that.
Becoming unwound.
This one's not too bad. It's not the fight, it's the dungeon. So I'll show you the map in just a second.
Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered.
Here's where we
are
right now. On our last mess in, we were here, and we went here. And there was just nothing. Like, I was expecting a key at the end, maybe, or something, but just nothing. And, so this one, we came all the way back, using up a bunch of food, and, you know, this party's not super strong, but, we're gonna push on a little bit further if we can. And everybody's cycling through the blood stage is so fast. Like, I gotta make sure that this team doesn't try to go in against the, that's a bad move, let's not do that. I gotta make sure this team doesn't, like, I don't know how to put it. I gotta make sure this team doesn't go up against the Countess, because the Countess will destroy us. Some regular enemies might not, but... this isn't so bad.
Precision and power. A time to perform beyond one's limits.
But a victory, nonetheless.
Drop those. Use that. Clear that up.
Handsome reward for a task well performed.
And it's looking like they're gonna throw us down another long pathway. We'll see. It is very strange that they have a disease card.
impressive. Their cursed champion falls. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
It's another long path to nowhere. Oh my goodness, look at this. And we didn't scout it. I don't. Oh no.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Oh, goodness. Let's do that. It was a person. We gave it the blood. It's fine.
Of skill and purpose. Thank you.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
I mean, we're almost out of goodness here. Oh, really? Really? All right, we're gonna stop here and bug out.
Failure tests the metal of heart, brain, and body.
Yeah. Paranormania misses the spot. These two are bad. The other ones are not too big of a deal. That's ridiculous.
My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.
Is there anyone who's stressed out? Doesn't have blood. One more push. This team's at least all level 6, so... Alright, fine. Fair enough. Stressed out, so we'll leave that one alone. We may have to make our way all the way back along this path as well. If this dead ends like the other one did. Same story. We should pull a torch so we get a little accuracy bonus. Another curio that we don't need to worry about. And a room.
Some reward for a task well performed.
We'll try this direction. That's stress reduction. We don't care about that.
A devastating blow. Wow, decisive pummeling.
Eradicated.
to the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yeah, see, much easier with a party that has a little oomph to it. It continues.
Give them no quarter. A dizzying blow to body and brain. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The ground quakes.
Almost.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh, we found our locked door. That means we have to back the whole way up here. At significant stress cost. But we found a red locked door. Which we're going to need a key for that. And maybe the Countess is behind it. Or maybe there's more dungeon behind it. But there really can't be that much more dungeon. Just because of the shape of the level. No, I don't want you to... Yeah, there's nothing. There's monsters in there. Of course there are. Those stress attacks. Oh, I should. I must have put that on her just to keep inventory space open. I should put something else on her. That's okay. We judge him.
The wounds of war can be healed, but
dang it.
Never hidden.
So maybe we would just do the amount of damage I needed. Okay, that worked out. It's not what I asked for, but I'll take it. Jeez. No. Don't waste the shot.
A powerful blow.
And she's up there.
There can be no hope in this hell. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay, we're gonna fix you so that we can do that. We'll see if we can make one more room.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Dark bracer. No, not in my playstyle. Stunstone is better than the heirlooms.
Executed. Impressive. Driven into the mud.
I'm gonna take that. That looks. I don't think I've seen one of those before. My understanding is that if you can get her down to zero stress, the affliction will go away even in the middle of a dungeon. Not that that's easy to do. At least prevent her from having a heart attack. Last torch.
Struck. waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Well, it has direct stress damage as well as horror. And she's almost dead again.
Precision and power.
That actually worked really well because
obliterated.
We're down. And then. No, they're both done next turn. They don't have a chance to even move. So we'll just use this time to do a little healing.
Slowly. Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Or do that.
This expedition at least promises success.
Alright, what do I trash?
That such missteps are the exception.
And we're surprised.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Decimated. Unnerved, unbalanced.
Healing.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, this one's locked too. So we found the red key, but not the green key? Alright, we gotta back up then. Well, alright then. Let's see if we can make it back. I think we can. As long as they don't throw any more fights at us. There is going to be more dungeon. Jeez. Yeah. Fortunately, it seems like the fights and the traps don't spawn that frequently in this area. I don't know if it's just something to do with the area itself or just luck. But anyway, let's regroup in the hamlet.
You cannot learn a thing you think you know.
Bad gambler isn't that big of a deal. Fear of mankind is.
The town is alive with wild merriment and desperate jubilation.
Goodness. Well, we gotta use that to the fullest extent that we can use it. Someone has a disease. Yeah, so we'll fix that. And then we just gotta do quirks. Ranged skills. Warren's phobe, that's a bad one. Obsessed with killing is not very helpful. We'll do one more. Fear of, well, he's got the disease, so we won't put him in with everybody else. That's a bad idea. Does someone here have... Ooh, plus 5% virtue chance. We're gonna grab onto that. Okay. Then... we'll put blood people in here. Oh, he doesn't have space for it. That's okay. Either. But he will. A little bit overkill, but it's free. Alright. Okay, good enough. Alright. I think that's a reasonable place to stop for today. We've still got 3 more invites to the courtyard. So we're going to keep pressing on that when we come back. So yeah, we'll be doing this again same time next week, Friday evening, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 Pacific. Let's see, Monday we're going through Signalis, which is a pretty decent survival horror game, but with sci-fi setting instead of like modern or And then Wednesday, we'll be doing something else random. Over on the YouTube channel, we've got Labyrinth of Toho and the no commentary Final Fantasy X run. If any of that sounds good, feel free to go take a look. Otherwise, I'll say thanks for watching, thanks for listening, thanks for chatting. Always nice to, it was nice to have someone to show that ridiculous dead-end path to. So, yeah. We'll call it for tonight, and hope to see you later.